I grew up poor. There I was looking for a job and ended up with one to kill in the name of revenge.
We live in America.
Karen.
Karen.
Sean, what is your view of the American dream?
I think the American dream should be for Americans.
And there you have it. Welcome to America.
You're hired. One slip up and you're fired. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
And you're up early.
Yeah. I've got a lot of work. My mom's sick. She have cancer.
We just got eviction notice.
What?
I have some things about you, Cat.
Good or bad?
Depends what side you're on. Cops or the robbers.
I've heard a lot about America.
You ready for talk?
The land of opportunity.
What do you got for me?
1 minute you're robbing everybody, making money, fancy cars, then boom.
What's going on?
Cat, the police come and lock Mumia.
Lock her up for what?
When your back is up against the wall, it don't take much for someone or something to get you to that turning point.
I know a lot of very rich people. Rob them, split the money.
I have a suspect in sight.
Freeze!